Hi students, today we are going to see types of leaf. Here are some examples of leaf. First leaf is a simple leaf. Second, compound. Third, palmate leaf. In simple leaf, you are saying a petiole is present, midrib, and an entire lamina is present here. Right? So, the lamina of the leaf is not divided here, it is intact completely. But when you come to the compound leaf, in compound leaf we say, this is the middle stem known as rachis, and to the rachis small leaves are attached which are known as leaflets. In compound leaf we found that the lamina of the leaf, means this lamina of the leaf, is divided into subunits known as leaflets. So the entire lamina is divided into small units known as leaflets. So such type of leaf is known as compound leaf. Now the third example is a palmate leaf. In palmate leaf we are going to see, this is the petiole of the leaf and the entire leaf lamina is radiating into structure which looks like or resembles like a palm of the hand. Here you will find in palmate that there are many midribs present. You see here many midribs are present. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All the midribs are attached to the main petiole. So such type of many midrib conditions which you see in this leaf is known as multiseriated venation. So here you find that the palmate leaf show multiseriated reticulate venation. When we come to a simple leaf, you will find that it show only a single midrib. So here uniseriated reticulate venation. Okay. So simple leaf show uniseriated reticulate venation. Palmate leaf show multiseriated reticulate venation. And in compound leaf you see that each leaflet will have its own characteristic, like a single midrib with an entire lamina. Here you will find, this is one more example of a compound leaf, in which you find that the leaves are in form of a digits, or you can say small filamentous structure, right? Such condition of a leaf where the leaf is lamina is divided into filamentous structure is known as decompound leaf, right? Or decussate leaf. It is same like a compound leaf, but the difference is here the compound leaf show leaflet. And here the leaflets are divided into small digit-like structure or filamentous structure. Hence it is known as decompound leaf, or also known as decussate leaf. Thank you for watching this video.